because I was a poor leader. I was not pouring into my people. I didn't care. You know, I was like, fine, you go, you go. I mean, I'm sure there's people that you could talk to them and be like, yeah, that dude, he was horrible as a boss. And I've reached out to some of them and apologized because I was like, man, I was horrible. But it took some time of a mentor, you know, the owner, different books that I've read, and then just steadily just keep growing and growing. And as you do that, you're not only impacting their life, you're impacting yours. All right, so let's just recap that. The two things that I want you to do.